I'm ready.
Here we go.
Yo, Donkey.
Yo, what's up, man?
Yo, what's happening tonight, man?
I'm going to check out a few skeezers over there. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, man, I seen a lot of skeezers in this place tonight, man.
I know. I'm ready to the wild thing. You know what I'm saying? And it goes a little something like this.
Some say it's an art. Some say it's a shame. You would give me your body before your name. But I'm a jigga high and I'm a jigga low. I'm a jigga wherever it you go. So later on, don't act like you don't know. When I pick out the freaks in the front row, I'm the rapper J, that's the rapper X. We're known for playing tag team sex. When I get you in the house, you know what I do. But let me tell you a story that's definitely true. When I came to the party, I was by myself. 9 times out of 10, I leave with someone else. It's something about the way I rock the microphone. The ladies in the place wanna take me home, stretch me out all along the couch, and show me what your loving is all about. So when I get them, then I let them. I throw my jammy on the top and then I wet them.
Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. I rock 3 different freaks after every show. Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. How do you know? Because I told you so.
Now the lover of many, I just may be, but I'll never touch another man's property. So if you got a little mama, you wanna keep her neat, then keep your little freak